your bus by the company POS here, north of Blue Heron. He's about 12,100 feet, if you can, or whatever you got on that end. You got it.
12,000 feet plus whatever the Port of Palm Beach drop is. So that could be a 14,000 foot train.
FDC dispatcher 204, over.
FDC train 204, lead into area 6, has your permission to pass your condition stop port milepost 293 northbound. Man and equipment are declared no further restrictions.
That's good copy.
pizza meat in the hood of Porta Palm Beach. Alrighty, folks, 101 has come to a stop.
Just right before the crossing, before 45th. Precept there, 101, light of incident.
The conductor said something like peel off 12,100 feet.
945, you man, 101.
Now, back to what I was saying, the conductor told, oh God, look at this, we got a train climbers, look at this shit, man, this stuff, one on a bike, yep, oh well, never ceases to amaze you. Anyway, back to the story, conductor asked engineer on 101 to peel off, or hit his button, and peel off 12,100 feet. Okay, that's a pretty lengthy train to begin with. And a Porta Palm Beach cut is usually 2,000 to 3,000 feet, so this could be a 15,000 foot train. Stick around, we're gonna listen in on the conductor engineer chatter. See if we can find any more Darwin Award prospects. And you hear the thunder, which is common for this time of year. We have coastal showers here in the morning. A little bit luckier than those folks in Louisiana / Mississippi this coming weekend. They say Ida, which could be a 110 mile an hour category 2 hurricane, making landfall sometime Sunday night or Monday morning. show you the skies real quick, ladies and gentlemen. All around us here, that's looking northeast. We're gonna start panning to the west. Nice cumulonimbus clouds. I think that's what they're called anyway. I'm not no weather expert. Yep, I've got my umbrella just in case it opens up. And it looks like it could at any moment. This is looking southeast. That's where the clouds are coming from.
101, go ahead. Is there any way possible we can drag on a little bit further? Got to get down Silver Beach. I figured we could at least clear Silver Beach there. Just drag on and give me what you can. Keep the gates up on 45th Street there. Release 3-step. Release 3-step, pulling ahead.
Sounds like 101's going to pull up a little bit. He's got to be over 15,000 feet because between Blue Heron and Silver, well over 3,000 feet. So, noises, let me know. I'm guessing one of the brake shoes are stuck on the wheels. Anyways, back to the action. That chirpy noise you hear is an end of train or EOT device. They replaced the caboose on American railroads back in the late 80s or early 90s. And from what I understand, the gentleman that was employed by the FEC invented the device.
101 is the lead engine 817 from where you stand at the 296.3. You have the ICU on cutter permission to continue southbound for the remainder of my limits. No restriction. You may proceed over.
101, understand. We've got permission, one cutter permission to continue from where we stand through your limits. Over.
That is correct. 0710, 710, over.
0710, 710.
Exactly.
101 out. Thank you, Yoshi Carter.
You're welcome.
Train 101, dispatcher, over.
Thank you.
Southbound, with permission to come up to see my conditional southbound, map was 293 south, 298 north. Coming out to the Lewis terminal onto the west main, so I'm from the west to the east, behind the 101. Boat charge, boat directions, no restrictions. You may proceed over.
Huge traffic jam. All them trucks going into the port. My goodness. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, stick around. We're going to watch the Port of Palm Beach cut being drug by a local here in a minute. To complete the viewing of this 15,000 foot train. Okay, they just installed the new EOT. Stretching out the train to test the air pressure. Usually it needs to be around 88 to 90. And as soon as the conductor releases his three-step, 101 will request permission from FTC dispatch to continue south for their next drop, which will be at Fort Lauderdale, and then on to Hialeah Yard.
Good there, 101. You can stop, get 3 steps.
It's a Darwin Award prospect. We've got him here live on the FEC. Wow, he was so fast, I didn't even catch him. I was sitting over by my truck playing on my phone, and I missed him. Oh well.
101 with the lead engine 817 from where you stand at the 296.3. You have the ICU on cutter permission to continue southbound for the remainder of my limits. No restriction. You may proceed. Over.
101, understand. We've got permission, one cutter permission to continue from where we stand to your limits. Over.
That is correct. 0710, 710, over.
0710, 710.
Exactly.
101 out. Thank you, CSU Carter.
You're welcome.
Train 101, dispatch, over.
Thank you.
Got a permission to come up to see my conditional southbound mileposts 298 south, 298 north. Coming out of the Lewis terminal onto the west main, crossing from the west to the east, behind in 101. Boat charge, boat directions, no restrictions. You may proceed over.
Huge traffic jam. All them trucks going into the port. My goodness. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, stick around. We're going to watch the Port of Palm Beach cut being drug by a local here in a minute. To complete the viewing of this 15,000 foot train.